So everybody, I was just gonna play one game without recording, but instead I'm going to record it because it's Mother's Day in the game. It's a Sunday, and you could tell it too. Well, it's a Sunday, and it's mid-May, plus the bats are pink. So you could actually tell that it's Mother's Day even in the game, even though you can't see that it's a Sunday. Can I turn up the volume? That's just not correct. Why can't I not turn up the TV volume? He has a pink butt too. The roof's normally closed because it like rains all the time here. And instead it's lovely Mother's Day, to be honest. This used to be called Safe Goat Field. I really like that better. I don't like how they changed the name it last year to T-Mobile Park. I can just remember saying that, like, I could remember saying, like, at the end of 2018, Safe Goat Field. And then 2019, T-Mobile Park. But once in the rest of the show, when I was on the Mariners, not this one, not this, a different hitter that was on the Mariners. I had once, like, I was playing MLB 2018, right, but it's like MLB 19 came out, but I was going to play my final game in 18, and the park was called Safeco Field, and then how I noticed it changes because all of a sudden, it changed to Safeco Field, so I went back to, changed to T-Mobile Park, so I went back to 18, it was Safeco Field. Because T-Mobile, they pay to have their name up there. He's got a great pink bat, that guy. That dude's got a great pink bat, dude. I like it. Okay, schedule. I'm adopting British culture. Says Australian. Why can't I turn off the TV volume? Mr. F6, nothing. strike came out on three pitches. The straw strikes. Straw strikes like you're racist. Don't worry, I'm not racist, guys. I did get the World Series for Mariners, the World Series one. Okay, alright. I was saying okay to my dad. I was just saying okay for no reason. My dad is on the phone. Squid. TV too. Wow. Nice. We're up 10-0 now. This is just like a dream. So yeah, we do have the best DRA in the American League. Yeah, Yelich is doing pretty bad in 2020. I'm not gonna lie, his average is like 0.50. Thank you. Yay! Okay, that team has no freaking hits there. Yo, let's go, baby! There we go, dude. Now we're like better than Will Smith at anything. People cry when their teams lose, to be honest. I could tell you that. Well, first of all, we're winning 15-0, so, yeah. Oh my god, don't shoot. Here, go now. Okay. Ninth inning, you know, they have no hits, and our team has 17, dude. Maple syrup. Miles per hour. I had thrown 103 miles per hour before, like when I was 23 in this game, but now I'm 35, so I can't cross test anymore. And now we just have yeah. There we go. I just have to say that. Come on. Oh my god! Yes! No hitter! Woo-woo! Man, hold up, ass game. Now you could call. If only gate up 2 runs and 8 sweeping for the game. The perfect game. It's a perfect game for us, you know. Yeah, guys. See you in a bit, and goodbye.